Este es buena. Se viene lateral en ataque y puede ser peligroso. Le quiere pegar. Esta pelota que se va por encima del travesaño. Atentos en las filas. Horrible. Le pegó un bombazo. Rebote en el travesaño. Fuerte puñetazo. La pelota que abandona el campo y ahí. Tiro de esquina. Una gran oportunidad. Tremendo disparo. Excelente el defensa, aparecido como salvador en el fondo. Oribe Peralta. Se lo están prestando, el balón que cambia de dueño. Layún. Zambuesa. Rogelio Funes Mori. Aquí puede haber una oportunidad. Buen disparo. Sin problemas para el arquero.
Solamente caminando llegó esa pelota.
Han sido pacientes y juegan y juegan y juegan esperando un espacio. Buen anticipo de los del fondo. Enorme el disparo. Parece que el árbitro lo ha visto bien. Será córner. El último en tocarla fue un defensor. De cabeza. Formidable la tajada de este arquero ante la llegada de cabeza.
Hay que tener reacción para poder agarrar esa pelota.
Muy pocos minutos para el final del partido. ¿Quién quiere asumir los riesgos? Bueno, la entrada, la pelota sigue suelta. Rogelio Funes Mori. En 10 minutos se termina todo. Marito, apenas si nos podemos escuchar, el momento que está viviendo este partido es definitivamente el mejor del encuentro. Vaya ambiente.
Lindo, lindo el ambiente, lindo el espectáculo. Yo creo que así el fútbol siempre gana.
El Diego no está para nada contento con ese disparo.
Lo intentó, que es lo importante, pero mirá dónde salió.
Leon Britton. Rogelio Funes Mori. Oribe Peralta. Paul Aguilar. Se acerca zona de ataque.
Vamos a terminar con dolor de nuca, Marito. Es una ida y vuelta, perma.
La tiene y está. ¡Riveri! Layún. Leon Britton. Muy buena la entrada, pero la pelota sigue suelta. Van abajo por uno en el marcador. Construyen bien la jugada. Puede pasar algo. Ahí va a tener el empate. ¡Gol!
Fucking stupid bullshit, man. Fucking scored in the last fucking second, dog. Stupid Mexico team, man.
Como se ha notado el esfuerzo colectivo de
Jerry. God, if I lose to the Mexico team, I'm gonna play GTA. Fuck this. Man, I can't fucking beat him, dog. It's 3-3. He just fucking scored in the It's 3-3.
Ahora que tiene la pelota, a ver qué puede conseguir con ella.
No, un pinche México team, un México team, yes, un México team.
El final del partido,
and it's fucking overtime, dude. No, it's not even Chicharito. He has like Peralta and Funes Mori and all that dumb trash. Fucking stupid, man. You know, fuck this game, man. He's not gonna pay you 50k just for that. Oh, you're not down. You don't have the balls to do it.
Se viene el cambio. A ver si cambian las cosas en la
cancha. I will sell Griezmann. I don't give a fuck. just because it's Angie, you know. And for you, I would just sound like you're Ronaldo or something.
Atacan por los costados.
No, you won't. Oh, no, he's about to score! I'm asleep.
Con la pelota, Sergio Busquets.
Nah. I'm winning this game. Catch up to Warner, baby. Oh, my top rack. Top rack. Oh, no, that's Busquets.
Mario, ha resultado ser un excelente cambio del técnico.
Busquets with the low finesse to the bottom corner. Tiempo, el no, I packed him. He's an untradeable. I packed him in that untradeable pack.
El cuerpo, y donde le pega
this
fool
brought in bolting,
abajo,
dude.
Leon Brington.
Su hermano.
Pasa momentáneamente
K bolting, something like that. He's the right mid, I think, or forward. I'm not sure. Team outside. Oh, Keylor Navas. What a save, Keylor Navas. Oh, get him with the flick. Why do you want to stream? Why? I'm streaming. He's watching me. Yeah.
Mira lo del asistente, levanta la bandera fuera de juego.
No point, that's why I told you why you gonna stream.
Buena la entrada, la pelota queda ahí. Sosa. Le quiere Peralta.
Oh my god, he just tied the game!
Vaya golazo que
ask him what?
What round are you on?
Andrew, what is your oldest sibling's name? Middle name.
Impresionante el esfuerzo de este equipo, han logrado empatar el partido.
I don't know, he just commented something, but I don't know what he said. What did he put, Drew? You serious?
Entra en zona de peligro. El disparo. Bueno,
oh, he said Drew.
Arquero la hace ver sin problema.
Hoy no creo que nadie que le haga goles este arquero.
I'm pretty sure he could hear you.
Aquí puede haber una oportunidad.
You don't have the huevotes to do it.
Ahí es donde se puede jugar, ahí la puede jugar. Y la pelota, Marito, le llegó como un peluche.
Oh, I'm about to lose to a fucking Mexico team, man.
Vamos ya a comenzar el segundo tiempo extra.
Todo el puto tiempo, I always fucking listen to fucking Mexico team, man.
I can't hear him.
Oh, he said he can't hear you.
Qué equivocado estaba.
He said he has your trash account.
No logran pasar bien la pelota.
Verga. Oh, that was supposed to be the Kovacic.
Ulloa rápidamente devuelve la pelota.
There goes Karim Butting. Pinche puto.
Paul Aguilar se acerca y crea peligro. Oribe Peralta.
Oh, I'm asleep, man. If he fucking beats me, he's about to score. Oh my god, he just missed. I'm trying to win here.
8 minutitos.
Well, no puedo porque estos pinches pendejos with this Mexico team all the fucking time.
Zambuesa.
Don't tell me he's gonna go into the fucking weekend league with the Mexico team, dude. Cause if I go up against him, I'm gonna be fucking mad.
Se acerca zona de ataque.
Why'd I do that?
Le roba la pelota al rival. Muy bien por la defensa.
Ulloa. Why are you always buying his players? You bought Coleman for super expensive when he doesn't even go for that
much.
Coleman.
Ahora Paul Aguilar.
El pinche left mid, the Bayern Munchen.
Oribe Peralta. Entra el jugador.
Go, man.
No hay que adelantarlo, los contrarios ahora se quedan con
yeah,
la
you're
pelota.
Always lost. Yes, I'm talking to you, Sosa. You dumb trash.
No lo deja pasar, se queda con la pelota.
I'm positive.
Muy bien, en el fondo, era una
or I don't know what the fuck he plays. But he's from Bayern München.
Ya lo vieron, dos minutos más le suman al partido.
He's from Bayern München, no, but his name is Coleman. Not Costa, dummy.
Le acaban de sacar la pelota.
Oh, left wing, there you go. I'm going to penales! I'm
going
to chip him, I don't give a fuck. I chipped him. Hit him with the little chukis. Oh no, that was a banger.
Se prepare, no lo estoy viendo bien. Parece nervioso.
Sergio, I don't know, he bought Goldin like a dummy. Don't sound his Goldin, he's gonna get mad.
Tell him to go into chat setting and turn on allow voice to be shared.
He said to go into settings and turn on allow voice to be shared. Oh my god, I missed it, bro. What do you mean it's a sub account? Bless you.
Lo habrá probado durante la semana muchas veces.
Oh my, he blocked it. He said it's a guess. He doesn't want your trash account on the PS4. Oh my god, bro. I'm about to lose. If I miss this, I lose.
Costal pesado sobre sus hombros, sabe que si no,
oh my god, I chipped him. If he makes this, he wins, bro. I need to block this.
Momento de alta tensión el partido.
Oh my, he made it.
Se acabó el
partido. I'm fucking done, dude.
De esos partidos oficiales, chavo.
No in chat settings.
He said no in chat settings. Fucking stupid, man. Always a fucking Mexico team. That was fucking time, dude. Fucking hate this shit. If I don't qualify today, I'm not ever, ever qualifying again. I'm already in the match. Bro.
I was trying to do it to the broadcast setting. I don't know how. Yeah, alright, I got it then. Peace. But I can't stream though, because it's a sub account.
Alright, that should work. Hello? I'm pretty sure you should hear me now.
What?
I fixed it already. I don't like Duran as a center attacking man. I don't like his Goldin either. I'll put it. Actually, no, I'll put it right on. I could.
You're a dumbass. I told him to buy a center defensive mid or... What?
No, Kovacic should work. Kovacic works beast, bro.
Formation. I'm a fucking
oh, no, no, no,
game,
here.
Dude. I always
do
this stupid formation.
No, Daniel Watts is a really good defender.
The 4-3-3-4, dude. I fucking hate this formation.
Alright, just... I need you to play me a fitness match.
I'm in a match.
Oh, I gotta make a fit... When you, oh, you lost that other one already and you're in a new one?
Yeah, I lost the fucking Mexico team and I'm in a new one.
Alright, well, I'll just...
Use a fitness card or buy a fitness card.
No, I just go in. He has like, they have like 87, so it should be okay. I'm gonna need one, doctor. You're done with that game, don't play it.
No, I'm gonna lose. I already know I'm gonna lose. They have like a whole...
Well,
if
just
I lose,
wait,
I'm gonna fucking sell my whole team and make a BPL team.
A BPL. BPL is pretty expensive, to be honest. I hate BPL, though, because they don't have good left backs.
What?
And their defense is alright, but the left back is kind of trash.
Luke
Shaw, okay,
kid.
Oh no, oh no. In from Depay, Dybala, in from Salah, Marquisio, Modric, Pogba, Alba, Pepe, that squad builder, Buffon, the mustache, Barzagli, and Dani Alves against this team.
I didn't know Depay had an inform.
Yeah, he did. Oh no! Oh, I forgot to fix the dumb setting for everything. Oh no! The camera settings are so ugly. Oh no, hold on, I can't play on this setting. Give me the ball, give me the ball. Oh no, this, oh no. That camera is, ugh. Good god. Ugliest camera setting.
Fellaini.
Camera 718.
I feel like Tony Cruz is too slow.
He is slow, that's why I don't get him. That's why I got him from Kovacic instead.
I think I'm gonna sell him.
Sell him? I think he's pretty sensitive. Sell him. I got what's his name?
Look at my dick.
What's that gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna get the formation. Alright, that's way better camera. Damn bro, this guy has a sick team. If he doesn't beat me, this kid should literally rethink his life.
Why?
Cause he has, I'm telling you, Inform Depay, Inform Sala.
What if he's an accident, dude? You never know.
Oh, he's, oh my god, he's trash.
Tony Cruz is 33k.
Damn, Sala. But Kovacic is like 25k. Oh, look at this kid. He doesn't even have instructions on his players. Okay, yeah,
oh my god, I made this guy poop. I did the little chop. Oh, and I don't know what else I did. I just got the lucky rebound right there. And low finessers to Joe Hart. Hey, do we give our monthly rewards tomorrow?
I think so.
I got bronze one. That was cool.
I think they moved the time, actually, to be honest. I thought I saw something that they moved the time.
What do you mean they moved the time?
What do you think move the time means?
Like,
oh, this kid's basura. I just scored. 7 minutes. Who did I score with? Oh, Correa. Yep, the person I bought. Look at that, Trivela. Oh, no. I just pooped on this kid's team, bro. I wish I could stream so Andrew could see this.
Oh, hey! Qualify me, Jesus.
This kid's poop.
I just scored 2-0.
This kid is poop. I wish I could stream, bro. I am pooping on this garbage. Oh no. It's 1-0, but I'm about to score again. Hey, Turan! Oh, I could have scored right there. Oh, no, this gets trash.
Who's that?
I don't know. That's not me.
That's Andrew's account, Slay Mode.
Really?
Yeah.
Jesus, can you share play?
That dumb trash kid could have played this whole time, and he wants me to play.
No. My mom just left. Yeah, that's why I got okay. on.
Don't qualify him. Get off that account.
No, share play. I want to see you. That's the only reason I got on, because you can't stream. Or else I wouldn't have
Shut the fuck up, kid.
Hold on.
Shut up, trash.
Trash, nigga. I'm fucking qualifying myself, unlike you. Golazo! Oh my.
You shut up. You just lost that Mexico team. Deck yourself.
En penales, fool. Relax. En penales.
Kill yourself. It doesn't matter.
You have no room to talk, though.
Andrew lost to a Mexico team, too. He told me he lost in football to a Mexico team.
He lost to worse than a Mexico team.
No, you had freaking team of the year, New Year playing for your team, and that doesn't count.
Dude, a Mexico team is Barcelona compared to the team I whooped them in.
What?
No. Oh no! I'll tell you right now. Hold on, I'm trying to score. Bro, I hate
this guy's shot.
I don't like this.
This guy just gave me the goal. What an idiot. I'm 3-0.
Bro, this kid has crazy team. Inform Sala, Pogba,
Andrew,
Dybala. Oh, this kid's basura.
Right, get off your phone.
Oh, Greece.
Oh, I hit the
What the heck, Greece, man?
Who scored your goal?
Correa, the one I bought.
Why? I sold him already.
Oh, I bought him again.
You're an idiot.
He's the one that
like
scored the goal. No, he's like 750, brand new. And he's fresh.
Could have scored that. He has 88 pace.
Oh my god. So Pace has. So what does Pace have to do with shot, you dumb trash kid?
This kid's trash, dude. He's a Pace whore.
Yeah, you are, dude.
Come
on, open up.
What
a pass.
Oh, what a pass. Better that.
Oh, I didn't see Pogba. Oh my god, this kid's basura.
Pogba.
Oh no, I poop. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Pogba. Colasso.
Oh, yeah, he's not good.
Did
hey.
I just leave the game?
Don't play another one. Let me play me a finish match.
I'm gonna get off rhythm, bro. I'm fucking on fire right now.
Bro, what do you mean? You're gonna get even better because your pass is gonna be even nicer because you have to defend.
Shut the fuck up. I'll slaughter you any day.
That's funny.
Hey, foul!
Keep running. Oh, he let it go.
Keep running, Hakan.
That's a zero. This guy is trash.
That oh, team is crazy
Hakan
too.
Scored a trivela.
Poof, look at Korea, dude. Look at that. Look at Korea, dude.
Back, my dog just peed.
Your dog
oh,
just
bro. Is it all the La Liga players are going to be expensive because of Suarez?
What?
There's a squad builder Suarez.
No!
Yeah.
No, you're lying.
Yeah, there's a squad builder Suarez.
How much is he? No way, you're lying.
I don't know, but you have to do like 85 rating Atletico Barcelona, 85 rating Real Madrid.
No way.
No, oh, bro, yeah. Then my players are gonna be expensive. Let's get it, cause all my players are high rated.
Yeah, there's a squad.
Are you gonna
builder,
do it, Jesus? The squad builder squad.
Oh no, wonder your Tony Cruz is expensive. Oh, what a boss, eh?
No. When is that? Today?
Hey,
it came out today?
Penalty.
It came out today?
Yeah, it came out today.
Damn, that must be crazy, bro. That one's gonna be expensive. He's gonna not good too. I'll get to my 90s.
Chip him!
Too late.
Dude, I told Andrew to chip a goalie and he lost.
Yeah, if I didn't chip, I would have won. And this guy's an idiot. That game would have got me to go 3. I don't know why I listened to this guy.
Damn, this kid's trash, bro. You have Dybala. Oh my god.
You're an idiot.
Oh, I tried passing it. I took too much of a toque. Look at this kid, he's talking like you guys. This is my first game, so I'm not even warmed up. Dude, there's no way there's a squad builder squad is.
Suarez got a red card, what an idiot.
Really?
Yeah, he got a red card today.
In the Copa?
Yeah, in the Copa del Rey, so he's not gonna play
Damn,
the final.
Damn, he's not gonna play in the... Yeah, he's not gonna play the final.
Also, Sergio Roberto got a red card.
Why'd he get a red?
Because he had a yellow already, and he went to go header against Coque, and he had his elbow up, and he elbowed Coque in the face.
Oh, that's a yeah, that one.
And he got a red card. Where's Neymar? Neymar didn't even play today.
I think he's with Brazil, no?
I don't know.
Probably. Who knows? He's somewhere. Bro, I'm beating this kid 4-0. There's no way. I'm gonna check footbin.
Online footbin?
Yeah, online footbin.
He left?
Yeah, he left. Transport. Oh, yep, La Liga Santander.
Leo's up 4-0.
Oh, no. The Barcelona one is so expensive. 127k. Oh, my God. Whoever bought Rakitic and all that? They're making bank right now.
What do you mean?
Hey,
yes.
Can you check how much my regular Kovacic is?
Kovacic, he's not high enough rated. He's not going to be up that high. But your Turan's going to be pretty expensive.
Check my Turan.
Yes, I'm checking. Hold on, I'm checking. I'll chill.
You're going to sell all them players and then you're not going to know who to buy.
Oh, Griezmann's injured.
Sell Griezmann.
Hold on, let me check how much Duran is.
Y luego vendes a pinche Griezmann. Pendejo de
Griezmann. 5,000 coins is not bad. Griezmann is 172. Let's check. Alba, who I was just about to buy. Yeah, he went down. He was at 200. Jordi Alba's. Hey, why aren't they expensive? Hold on, I'm gonna check what are the requirements to get a Suarez. Cause I have a lot of like players of La Liga.
Yeah, Ramos, Ronaldo.
Oh yeah, I have Ramos. Oh, here it is. Oh no, 94 rated. Oh no.
94 rated.
I think I have to get 94 Suarez. I might have to get it, dude. It's gonna be hard. Oh no, you have to do all the La Liga teams. All these trash gonna be expensive. What are the requirements of these? Atletico Bilbao, Atletico. Oh my god, 11 Bilbao players. I don't have. Oh, I could sell my Morata. And maybe try to make some of these. I could try to do that. Yeah, the one to watch Morata? I'll try it. I'll see how much it is. Oh, he's only gone for one. He's only going. Yeah, that's a 94 rated Suarez.
Yeah, and
not really. I need a striker. Because Benzema's a beast, but imagine Suarez.
Hey, just buy a card for him.
Alright. I think you have one.
I mean, buy a fitness.
I think you have one, hold on, show. Sergio Busquets must be crazy expensive right now.
Check how much he is. He was like 10k a couple days ago.
Oh, well, he's gonna be way up, huh? Damn, bro, in total,
it's probably... Didn't you just pack him, but he was untradeable?
Yeah, he's an untradeable.
Aw, damn.
Damn, bro, to get a Suarez, it is 700,000 coins.
Fuck, Busquets went up massive, bro. He was
how
10K.
Much?
He went up 10K.
Yeah, because he's an 87 rated.
He's
bro,
20K, 500.
To get a Suarez right now is 700K. Which is not bad, because it's a, because his regular card's like, his regular card must be cheap right now then. It must be going down in price. Let's check, Suarez.
Bro,
yes, oh
drunk.
My god. His regular card is only 400K now, let's go.
You're gonna buy it?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to save up for that. That's gonna be my next purchase, that Suarez. Damn, how much is, let's see how much my players are right now. Let's see Ramos.
Bro, winning 6-0, why doesn't this guy
damn, dude, Ramos dropped in price. I bought him for like 180, now he's only 140.
For real?
Yeah, it's you know his two players are expensive? Like the Atletico. Hey, wait, this guy Atletico is not that expensive. Maybe Flippin is just being crazy. Oh yeah, I gotta buy a shit. I think you have one. Oh, no, you do. I'll look for one, I'll look for one here. Yeah, no, okay, oh, for yeah, that's what I gotta fix. All this trash music.
Yeah, before you get copyrighted.
I get copyrighted. I'm not streaming.
You got my video copyrighted. Dumbass.
Oh, I remember that.
Wait, you, Leo, you really got your video copyrighted?
Yeah,
I got copyrighted.
He was playing the.
I was qualifying him.
What the hell?
And I got copyrighted because of that.
Damn, 700K. That's a good price though for that Suarez. 94 rated.
Yep.
Cause his inform's a million.
This guy's so readable. He's like Jesus.
Oh no.
Hey, that's a penal. I should have finished.
There we go.
Wait, would this affect me when I get back on?
No, okay, kill yourself. This is a guest account, it's not gonna affect you. It's only affecting me right now because
wait, so
I really
you saw
don't.
It won't affect you?
No, it will. That it will, but like the settings and all that, it won't.
Bro, I just scored a goal. Come on, man. It's 7-0.
That's
guy
why I don't really like to trust Leo because I know he'll do some dumb stuff.
Shut up. Why would I sell you Griezmann when I would need him to qualify me, you dumb trash? I want Jesus to give me his account so I can play.
Yeah, so you can quick sell his Ronaldo? Okay.
Imagine.
Ronaldo, dude. You only get like 700 coins.
Jesus won't do shit to me, bro.
Bro, I will like slice
no,
you,
the
bro.
Fuck up. You're a god. You're a god.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Oh, yeah.
Eres un pinche dios.
Sí, ya sabe mi dios. Que sepa.
Bro,
the Scottish Family guy.
8-0 now.
Damn, that kid is not.
8-0.
Like
doesn't leave.
That kid does not deserve to be in Pro Champions.
Who? The guy I'm beating?
That kid, yeah, the guy you're beating.
It's 8-0, dude, and he doesn't leave the game. And he has a sick-ass team.
Bro.
Sturridge.
Bro, 700. No, but hey, that's good that that Suarez came out, dude, because now the regular Suarez is going to be cheap. Before it was like 600K, now it's only like 400K right now. That's easy. Like, I could get that.
Get it?
I just have to...
First one says
Benzema. For now,
oh, he scored a goal finally. 8-1.
Okay.
Hey, we should have buy it tomorrow with the 20k on the
game. Hold on, let me play one more game.
Let me play.
No, no, that's smart, I guess. But let me play one more game and see who needs improvement. Cause you gotta play it. You gotta like feel it out. Like you can't just. It's like you know that info.
Dumbass, you need to buy a fucking center, yeah. A center defensive
like
mid.
That.
That's what you need to buy.
No. Daniel Wass is good. You just need to play that. It's like Kante. Like Kante. Look at Kante. He's 81 rated, but he plays like a piece in game. And Renato. Renato's 78 rated or 79.
78.
Oh, that Felipe.
Should
that Felipe
like
Anderson's gonna be pretty hard.
Better?
Yeah, dude, Toni Kroos. Actually, no. Wait a little bit longer, cause Toni Kroos is gonna raise in price. Trust me, I know how this works. Toni Kroos is gonna raise up in price, cause everybody's gonna start squad building, and that 88 rated is what they need. And when you squad build, that player goes away. So then he's gonna start becoming rare. Watch.
Who, Toni Kroos? Yeah,
he's right.
Toni Kroos.
So just wait, dude. Just chill.
I need to buy contracts.
Oh, you gotta get that.
I'm on my fifth attempt.
Wait, do you still have
you should buy?
Or did you sell them?
Yeah, I still have mine. What you should buy is Inform Kovacic, if anything, because your team is pretty set, to be honest. Oh, no. Get Jordi Alba. He's cheap right now. Super cheap, like 28K.
Oh, okay.
That's exactly what I was about to tell you, too. Yeah, okay. That's a smart idea. Get... Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba will make your team so beast. Oh, damn it.
And after that, just get in for Kovacic next week?
If you can. Or whatever, like, if you get something good for your pack, then yeah. Oh, look at this lucky kid. Alright, come on, guy. Because guy is pretty good, but he's not Jordi Alba.
Yeah, and he's fast, too.
I bet you gave away Gaia.
What is this kid doing? I swear to God, he's playing so weird.
He's playing FIFA.
Oof.
Oh my gosh, killer.
I don't like this Manchester United kit.
It's ugly, huh?
The blue one? Yeah, I don't like it.
I don't know why Andrew likes it so much.
Come on, go ahead and get that back.
Man United is the best team in the Premier League, bro.
Not in record, right now.
Not in record. But, and then they're going to pick up Griezmann, too? Oh, no.
Nah, they're not gonna, Griezmann's not going to leave Atletico. Yeah, I've had a reading.
They're going to pick up Griezmann.
Bet. I bet you right now they'll pick up Griezmann.
You really think Griezmann's going to leave Atletico?
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's Atletico.
Yeah, he's actually doing pretty good in Atletico.
He's not going to win anything when there's a
Manchester
Suarez, Neymar on one team, and then a Ronaldo, Bell, and Benzema on another team. No.
In Manchester United, he's not going to shine, though, because he's not going to take over Zlatan's spot.
He didn't have to. Griezmann is Griezmann. He's not going to do anything in the La Liga.
Oh, that kind of screwed me.
What do you mean?
God, I hate Godin.
Godin!
Toque, por favor. Oh, no. Alright, Connor.
Look at his formation, bro.
Hold on, I know. I didn't see it. What formation was it?
No idea. That's what I'm saying.
I'll check
hey,
right
you're
now.
An idiot. No idea. You're supposed to be hopping them out and you have no idea.
Godin!
As of right now, it looks like a 4-3-3.
Hey, so you're gonna play me or what? Or I'm gonna start another match?
Hold on. It looks like a 4-3-3 as of right now. The way he's playing it out, it looks like a 4-3-3, but I will check.
Silver 3.
4-3-3 with an attacker, so it's a 4-3-3-4, which means his mid. Is gonna be compromised, which is a perfect harbor.
Is a premium, jumbo premium gold pack good?
jump premium. It's like a 15k pack. That's what it is. It's exactly what it is. It's a 15k
trash.
Pack.
What about a premium gold players pack?
That one's pretty. That one's better. It's like 25k, I think.
Damn it! I should have gone higher.
If it says premium gold players pack and it's like 12 rares and 12 like 12 rares, then that's a 50k pack. But if it's just like three rares with 12 players, then it's just the 25.
I need to make it to gold.
Head that.
Why are you talking?
Yeah, go for it. I'm in this match anyways. All right. Yeah, alright, come on. He's good now. His formation is mine.
Your formation. Oh no. Oh.
No, this lucky trash kid. Play so slow, I got him.
He gets chemistry. I'm gonna leave him in.
No, Turan, wait, Oli que toques. Ahí está. Sam, ahí está. Pasa la voz.
Pasa la voz.
Pasa la voz.
Pasa la voz, la voz.
Oh no.
Oh. This kid's pretty decent, to be honest, not gonna lie.
Dude, I have a model on my phone and my mom's like, can you just have
what? Look at that, that's dumb. Is that off on me? Yeah, thank you. Right there.
Oh my, this guy has the whole French team. Loris, Varane.
Oh, oh yeah, and I could get a striker. Lack of sweaty,
Benzema, Ben Arfa.
I have Griezmann up there.
Kante!
Nah, he won't get Kim with nobody else.
This guy has the whole French team.
He still wouldn't get Cam either way.
Presten atención a sus pantallas porque ahí le mostramos al 11 del equipo local. Con este romper las bombas y que te ha llegado justo para salvar a su equipo.
Sinister. Why would I power it from that angle?
Ha metido la pelota en profundidad. Andrew, you didn't see that? Are you watching Jesus?
La colocación es todo, gran anticipo y se queda con la pelota.
Ah, a little bit better cross.
Ahí la tiene, puede tocar o hacerlo solo. Va con el zapatazo.
Yeah, I lost this game.
Oh, I deflected it.
The Frenchmen are so overpowered.
El partido que recibe su primer gol, estamos 1-0.
It's on him, if I can get it. Oh, what a save, thank you, Kate.
My favorite, I should have seen it.
You're far away, bro.
My favorite national team is French.
France. That's dumbass.
Diego.
This kid plays too slow for my liking.
Matuidi lleva la pelota.
Makes some smart passes though.
Oh, how did
oh,
that
I read that. Thank you.
He literally tripped this player in the box, and he did a 360 flip.
Anybody want to run, baby? Oh, look at that. That was unlucky.
Bro, I'm gonna lose this match to a fucking French team.
Oh!
Oh, why'd you? If you just stayed there.
He literally saved it with his arm, bro. Like, under his arm, it got stuck. Oh, that's so trash. Like, it literally got stuck under his arm.
Oh, no.